So this is Clark's Art Institute, which we're going to go in today and visit. So as you walk down to the along this wall, right to the left is an orientation center. It says Welcome to Clark's. A little TV going on before you go in. The entrance is right there. So right before the entrance is the wall inside here. And I guess this is the main entrance right here in front of us.
Hi, I'm Fernanda. If this is your first time here, James and I travel to different states to take you to the attractions, resorts, and restaurants. Subscribe if you like to see our next video and leave a comment if you got value out on this video.
I cannot find the piece of jewelry that he made that Athena actually thought was pretty neat. And I don't know where I put it.
So this looks like the gift store.
This wall feel like nobody's business.
Yeah. It's like three-dimensional on the names on the wall. So this is where we came in. We walked all along this wall into here.
About Venus is Venus is the Roman god, right? Venus,
yep.
And Vulcan is a god too. Vulcan and Venus. So this is a. Our Lady and St. Elizabeth with the boys, Jesus and St. John the Baptist. But
Nice face.
Japanese bureau cabinet.
You probably have to check out something you want, and then it gets brought down.
And this is the library down below.